She was welcomed at the airport by family and supporters. Her husband made an emotional appeal to the government a few days ago to allow her into the country so that she can see their son before he's taken off life support. 2-year-old Abdullah Hassan has a terminal brain disorder.